The Ghost of 1968. The faces of the people I have lost have never left me.
SOG. It was a super secret organization in South Vietnam.
No IDs were carried. No dog tags.
We were in Laos illegally.
All SOG operations were under control of CIA, approved by the White House.
There's bodies laying all around us.
Nobody seemed to know what happened to him.
All of our American POWs are on their way home.
I was one of the blessed ones. I was able to return home to my family, but I couldn't help wondering if we had left American POWs behind when we left Vietnam. I heard the story of a man living in a remote village claiming to be an MIA. I didn't have a choice. I had to meet this man and see for myself if he was an American soldier.
You don't leave somebody behind.
What is one life worth? How much do I sacrifice for the soul of one human being? Someone I don't even know. A wise man once said that time heals all wounds. One thing I know for certain, that man never went to war.